That's cool and all, but you did nothing. Choose a plant forest? Okay. And a Anugin? Okay.
Until you have lived as a statue, you will not threaten this world.
Yeah. Might as well. Get a pay of wishes and all that other stuff. Oh. Bounce the shit to my hand. See what I feel like. Clovers, it's an artifact. Seven. Destroy an artifact, okay. Oh no, we lost two of them. Okay.
There are greater battles to fight.
Is there anything I want from outside the game? Let's get another meteor golem. Ugin's great ability is horrible against us, but Ugin's secondary ability is still strong. Our prime is plus one or plus two. Kills a Karn, then he attacks the Ugin. That still leaves us with the ability to kill his. That's why we grab
Meteor Golem. Accept a lesser world, and you will grow lost. I will destroy if I must.
Now we can pay. I don't know what he has that can stop us, really. Killing Azugan.
I leave you to your duel.
Bada bada bada.
Sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Oh, cast you. No, play you. I don't know if we only have two cards, but...
An opportunity to act rashly is the chance to fail.
We got nothing but artifacts. Artifacts, you really want to get rid of my first medalist?
My flames burn beyond perception.
Let's activate this ability. Upkeep. You block you, you block you. Okay. Absolutely do not want to draw that. Take the action.
My presence alone will guide you. Bathe in ghost.
Line. Might as well attack you again. We gotta stop ourselves at the stop upkeep.
Ignore my draconic talents. This is fragile and beating. My flames burn beyond perception.
I don't want that land. One thing about Ugin decks, they actually seem very, actually appear to be varied.
Muscle cannot overcome my. I will destroy if I must.
Okay. You stop my turn for a turn. Unless you have two of them, I don't really care too much. Oh, he had his ult. Okay. Which I assume is going to happen to you again. No? Okay. Mott's Crypt, okay. Wilts, okay. I mean, sad to see all my graveyard disappear, but whatever.
I might have let my friend start.
I know what's on top of my deck. Shuffle my deck.
Ghost fire, my greatest creation.
Normally that would kill most people's. But greetings and salutations, Morky, welcome to the stream. I don't know what he wilts for. Okay, Nissa. Nissa's Tramp. Get rid of this card. Get rid of that card. Three damage to you. Pop you out.
Destroy, yes. If I must.
An opportunity to
three damage to you.
Is the chance.
Consider upkeep.
This a warning.
Pastor.
Power surges through these lands.
This is my exile pile here.
All right,
back to my exile pile here. I have three Karns in here. Your golem.
The land fights for us.
Okay. Can't kill another freaking Fey.
Muscle cannot overcome.
Well, draw. Draw the field.
Do not.
I probably should have exiled that. That's my problem. My fault. Right there. Exile. It's different colored forests. It's bad.
Behold, nature's always bad. True power.
Your efforts will not succeed. Curiosity and wonder drive civilized my
plans. I must seek comfort in the land.
Ignore my Pastor. Draconic talent.
Such talkative cards. Oh, yeah. They try to put some things on, like, the bigger stuff. Shatter the sky once more. Three damage to him. Play the solemn. Take the action. Decline. Play the other solemn. Take the action. Decline. Plus one you. Play the other solemn. Take the action, decline, activate you. Okay. So I had a Karn left.
I am Karn. Stand down.
Grab Golas. Play Golas. Take action. Breeding Pool. Enter tapped. Play Chromatic Lantern. Pass turn. That was productive. That was such a productive turn. Whew. They can kill one of my things.
Without wisdom is the path of the fool.
And none of my permanents are killable by his ultimate.
Reality is
By his minus X. Because they're all freaking colorless! Yeah. He just did that for nothing, really. Yeah. He messed up. He knew it. I don't know if he had much more to go. Ugh. Freaking Ugin versus Ugin. Ridiculous. Okay. Fabled Passage Island. Hope to get draw the 2-drop. Did not get the 2-drop. Pay 2 life because reasons. And the raid's in there. Let's keep pushing the mana. What are you banishing, Light? Sure? We got nothing to care about that? Okay. Drop a Solemn. Take action. Grab the forest. Play that, tap 3, Chrome, then a Solemn, take action, Plains, no attacks. Alright, this is where we shatter the sky. Enters tapped, next, all attack. Shatter. Take action. Take action. Yeah, search or something. I leave with a 4, okay. You have a hard counter. Or a soft counter. Or just something that doesn't that does not what you think it should be.
Recklessness and fear are the your past is unwritten.
Pastor. I don't actually care if you can play something during the end of my turn like that. Okay. Well, that's another cultivate. Don't care about. Pastor? Oh, Thassa.
This experience still proved useful.
Well, let's play this guy. Standing.
I can't destroy him. Being long before your kind. Be gone.
Play him.
Interloper.
take action. Tap. Alright, what's this? Bellish. Okay. Creatures with flying have. Three, three, four.
Unutilized knowledge is rotting fruit. Silence. Ether itself serves.
Next. All attack. Enter. Kind of why I wasn't caring about the Chromatic Lantern. The time was a little bit of acceleration, not a lot of acceleration. Sure.
Death has never stopped me.
My turn. Okay, Ugin.
Lies beyond vision.
I advise that you leave. I will not lose another friend.
In Karn. That was Karn, not you.
Exotic structure of the is surprisingly flexible.
Karn for Meteorite 4. The deck didn't win as much as it did. I wouldn't play it as much right now. And it's fun because you're doing stuff. And it has a good anti-Karn fight as well. Probably shouldn't have played the red-white token deck. That kind of just killed our progression. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Yeah, okay. This one for a forest. You go plains, birth. Yeah. Plains, birth. Guarantee yourself land, really. Keep pulling cards out of your deck. Ember Hauler, okay. Could kill my wall for all I care. Not too concerned about it. Are you gonna attack or not? Island. Okay. Another spell gorger. Okay. Grab the island, I think? Yeah. Do we play Karn? No, we don't play Karn. Don't really need him. Get a one drop, and one drop's not that great. block. Forge wasn't what I was looking for.
Do not defy
destroy
the
designs
of an elder dragon.
Okay.
I can create or destroy.
Play the forge. Astra. Playing the forge gives us the ability to play off our deck, which is something that's really strong. Okay. Fast block. No block. Damage. Mostly because we can't kill any of these.
I will seek. My turn.
Okay.
I have faced worse than the likes. True goodness can never.
Get up. Yeah, activate that ability. I don't want that land. We get more land on top of our deck. See, in this case, we block for a Karn. He has a double attack, meaning we're killing one of these creatures. No? Okay.
My grief fuels my vision.
Now two spells off the top is really strong. Zero.
Oh,
activate his ability.
Ancient and wise, heed to my advice.
This is a port where anyone would concede.
Unutilized knowledge is rotting fruit. Reality is
fabric of the multiverse. Obeys me.
This is fragile and fleeting. My flames burn beyond perception.
Enter. We got nothing else to do there. He's got no chance, really, at this point.
Do not ignore my draconic tale.
Secrets manifest before you.
Some solutions must be built.
Enter. We got a field, he doesn't. Pretty much game. Might be playing out his daily. Activate ability, get rid of that.
Ether itself serves me.
Okay.
Next, all attack.
My greatest creation.
Probably could have activated him, but you know, really wasn't important. All right, three more to go.
Three more for the weekly.
Maybe we should just combine magic in another game. Dicey Dungeons, really. Forest. Forest Island. Growth. Plains Birth. I'll block one of these. Let's play the force that he knows about and then destroy three creatures. It's a good turn for us. Beacon. Ugin.
Every exploit ripples through time. Bathe in ghost fire.
Attack Ugin, or does he make me discard a card? Yeah, attack.
Too many unreliable.
Grab.
My allies are counting on me.
This card? This is a distraction for you, just so you know.
Consider the consequences of your freedom.
The question is, do you have anything else?
Are too dangerous to roam.
Cannot get rid of my Ugin now if you lose.
I have let my friends down. Petty squabbling.
Three damage to you. Drop forge.
If I must.
Drop the forge. Faster. We're gonna keep the breeding pool because we're not in the situation where we need to be aggressive right now. Yeah. I had a planeswalker, he didn't, and that was. And we could play up to two cards a turn. So. We had so much advantage that game. At the end of that game. He's top decking, he has to top deck something that basically removes my field. It makes me discard my hand. To put him on an even scale. Okay. Fabled Passage. Okay, keep. Fabled Passage for an island. Hope for a growth card. It's always on the top of my tongue, you know, that growth card. Definitely not liking the look of this. We need a plains. Let's grab a forest. Forest in play. You gotta play into the destroy card. Which we absolutely need this turn. Two, four, six, yeah. Nope. We lose. We have nothing to deal with them. Not something you want to do, but something that happens, you know. He had the aggression, I couldn't deal with it. No. He got his set of cards. I didn't get the card I needed. I played into the card I needed, but I didn't have the card I needed. Which was the Shatter of the Sky right here. If I had the double white, he was tapped out, and it would have been awesome. This is an Uro deck, right? No? Okay. Forest if we get... Okay. I haven't seen a Marauding Raptor in a while. This is a shatter moment, because that's the scary card. Okay. Raptor. It's another raptor. That's good for us. Oh, he has a My Little Pony cards. Play you, grow spiral. Play you, activate you. Grab an island, shatter. The four card destruction right there.
I will defend my allies. I will rid you of your corruption.
Let's grab the forge. Forest. Skirt Henge. Okay. Five.
An opportunity to act rashly is the chance to fail. Return to the essence of the multiverse.
Zero.
Allow me to introduce you to a friend of mine.
Hmm. let's shatter this guy. Choose. Ah, fuck. That's not what I wanted to do.
True goodness can okay. never be.
Let's grab you. Drop you.
Do not ignore Astra. My draconic talents.
All right, resolve.
Activate. I don't want that. Okay.
Consider this a warning. I come bearing the wisdom.
Just get rid of him.
You are too dangerous to roam free.
He just doesn't draw a land. If he doesn't draw a creature, yep. All right, play you. Exile you. Play you.
Destroy if I must.
Oh, you can draw this card. Okay. 3 damage to you.
Consider this a warning.
Drop the Ugin.
Opportunity
exile for 5. Okay.
Is the chance
double check
to fail.
Resolve.
All creation can be undone.
Play you. Master. Painted that we've basically killed 2 of our Reunions. Ridiculous. Okay. Play you.
Curiosity destroy you. Wonder drive civilization, not petty. My plans do not include you.
I got 4 mana. Okay. 3 damage to you.
I will destroy. If I must. I will fight for my friends. You will not threaten this world.
Oh, we gotta go for this one. Battlefield. Enchanted Land has his ability. Activate ability. Draw. Activate ability.
Stand down.
Grab the meteor golem. Drop the meteor golem. It's taking us a while. We got there. Ugh. That thing I killed so many goddamn times. One more win. Looking for one more win. And then we can play some Dicey Dungeons. Ugh. Now we have Growth Spiral in our hand. Growth Spiral is better than Birth because it puts a land into play. Now if we're playing a red deck against red deck, I would probably put the Birth in there. Because it gains me life. Barkar Troll. Taps. I take 3 damage here. Another troll. Burst. Three is better than one. Which is what we were aiming for.
We are but motes in a vase. Your past is unwritten.
Yeah. We were spinning up pretty well. Got that, got that. Got all that for the day. Okay. Exit. Yeah, exit the game. Yeah. I agree. All right.